Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
They're both going to be okay. We were able to stabilize Will. If we had been any later...
Crawler?
He was never in any real danger. The phaser was on stun.
Stun?
It's a defensive weapon. Have you been able to ascertain what happened?
Based on the angle of impact, it suggests that Crawler's left hand was on the phaser when it went off.
They were struggling for the weapon.
Commander Riker was in no position to offer any kind of struggle, Chancellor.
Crawler was trying to be a martyr.
What is this?
You are aboard the starship, my foolish old friend.
No, Chancellor. You must not. You must not pursue relations with them. Must not.
I know. I know.
But, Chancellor...
Marasta, it goes against every instinct of my being. My people are not ready to accept what you represent.
Everything that happened in the hospital proves that. And Crawler is the best evidence of all.
We must slow down. Allow those who are like him to join us in the present before we can move into the future.
But when we encounter other beings in space, our people must be ready.
The warp program will have to be delayed. We will divert more resources to education and social development to prepare for the day when we are ready.
Chancellor, I strongly disagree.
I know. Captain, you once said if I asked you to leave, you would do so without hesitation. I'm afraid I must ask you to do just that.
Well, it's your decision, Chancellor. But I must say, I regret that I won't have the opportunity of knowing your people better.
We're a good people, Captain. A society with much potential. Once we cross the threshold of space, we shall have to give up this self-importance, this conceit that we are the center of the universe. But this is not the time for that. For now, we will have to enjoy that sweet innocence.
How will you keep a secret when so many have seen and heard so much?
Stories will be told for many years, I have no doubt. Of the ship that made contact, of the alien who was held prisoner in the medical facility. There will be charges of a government conspiracy. Some of the witnesses will tell their tales, and most of the people will laugh at them. And go back and watch the more interesting fiction of the daily broadcasts. It will pass.
I'm sorry to say he's probably right. Captain Picard, I have one last request. Take me with you.
She will be unhappy with the restrictions I must place upon her at home, Captain.
We may not be back here in your lifetime. And I have to believe that you cannot be fully prepared for the realities of space travel.
I have been prepared for the realities of space travel since I was 9 years old and sitting in a planetarium.
Mr. Worf, to my ready room. Escort Chancellor Durkin to the transport room, Lieutenant. And assign quarters to Minister Yale. She will be remaining on board.
Aye, sir.
Until we return, then.
With luck, we'll both be around to renew our friendship, Captain.
beans, oh beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.